I'm Caroline, and today we're going to turn a record like this into a journal that looks like this. And these are all the supplies and tools we're going to be using.